Donald MacLeod on The Glen is Mine. If we look at bar one and the two joined notes where we are cutting up the way, then that cutting up the way is fairly sharp. In bar two, where the cutting is more down the way, then it's not cut so sharp, but it's a gliding movement. Hithri, yora, hithri, and oh. The middle note B is a fairly healthy and. The second phrase, two bars, hithri, yora, hithri, and oh. Andi, yawi, drui, and oh. So here is the ground. We follow the same principle in variation one. Where we meet a high A, it is a fairly long and note, introducing the note which follows, which is themal. And e, yora, idri, and o. Variation 2 is taken in exactly the same fashion, except that the tempo is increased slightly. Andi, yora, andi, ando, andi, yora, andi, ando. And the thing to remember when increasing the tempo is that simply because we have increased the tempo, then the long notes, for instance, cannot possibly be quite so long as they were in the previous or slower variation. Variation 3, we go for balance. Irelia and Orion and Orion and Orio and Orion and Orion, shortening greatly the gliding down movement that we have played to date. Up to this point, where we've been moving down the way, it has been a distinct gliding movement. Well, in variation 3, that gliding movement is cut much quicker. Going for balance, but treating the high A as the and note. Singling and doubling. The doubling, of course, will be that little bit faster than the singling, but towards the end of line 3 of all doublings, we should slow down that little bit. All the emphasis on the first note of each grip movement and not too much heard of the last E. Going for balance, and where we have the two tied notes in the singlings, the first note is long, themal, and the second one quite short. So slightly towards the end of line 3, which leads us into the next variation, which is the Tourlour singling. With all the emphasis, as usual, on the first note, and not too much heard of the last note of the Tourlour movement, and all the time going for balance. Thank you. raising the tempo slightly, the doubling. Slowing down towards the end of line three, we now move on to the crollo singling. Finally, the crollo amach. Remembering always that when we play the crollo amach movement, which of course in this tune we meet on C or B, the last E of the crollo amach is the long note.